I can see this is all Christianity in front of us. What was the last holiday? Christmas. That's why you see those Christmas hollies.
Cemitério, pessoal, aqui no Havaí.
Chrysanthemums. The chapel you see up there on the hill there is where the receptions are done, right after the service, the funeral. It's a happy time when you're in there, reception. We had a former president, exiled from the Philippines, lived on this island for a year and a half. He died on this island. He was put in one of those air-conditioned castillo, right there in the middle. The steps go right into it. He was in there for 2.5 years with the consent of the president of the Philippines.
His body was shipped
to his homeland and he was laid to rest with his mother. So mother and son laid to rest. Fernan Marcos. Look on the bottom here to the right. Look at the crosses. This is called Station of the Crosses. Christian. To be buried here, it'll cost you about 12 to 14 thousand. Just to dig the hole in the ground is already $1,500. Just to open the ground up, you have to buy the vault that protects the coffin. You have to buy the headstone, the ceremony, and everything. 12 to 14 thousand. To the right, there's a kitty cat. Oh, there's a lot of kitty cats. Look at that, there's 5 of them. Wow, there must be a family. Okay. See that stall on the bottom? That's where I'm going to put my bus. So I'm going to get recertified all over again. Your first bridge you cross over. A temple, 900-year-old wooden temple from Uji, Japan. Have you seen the movies? Hawaii 5-0. The enemy, public enemy number one, Wolf Pets, the Chinese guy with the ball head. That's where they film a lot of the clips in that temple, the Boyo temple.